This is a quick tutorial on how to program an IMAX Genesis chip. You hold it down, and you're going to select three colors. We're going to go red, green, blue. So the first mode is a three-color strobe of the colors you selected. Second mode is a two-color strobe, taking out the last color. Third mode takes out the second color, leaving the one-color strobe. Fourth mode is the tracer, and then fifth mode is a three-color mini ribbon strobe. That's all three colors you programmed it in one little strobe. And now for a light show.